in the front seven. Keep an eye on Adam Kenya. Kenya, the St. FX transfer.
A little more manageable, working into the win. Third and four, McCauley the carry. Can he spin off one tackler? No, he can't. Kenya, a big part of this defense, wraps him up and turns it over on downs.
Well, Adam Kenya, a fifth-year player, as we mentioned, a guy who transferred from St. FX to play for Dennis McPhee. He's going to get penetration, fights off his block and stays alive on the play, just sheds his block and gets through to McCauley to make the tackle. He's one of the guys who's going to have to be huge for them today.
For those who don't know, Coach McPhee was the head coach at St. FX before joining Greg Marshall with the Hamilton Tiger Cats.
I still remember all the stupid things that I've said and done, but still you're stuck around with me.